Some of these successful youngsters will go on to make a good living out of the game. Philip Neville leads up the Manchester United youth team and steps forward to collect the FA Youth Cup from Tom Myatt, the chairman of the FA's Youth Committee. And for 1995, on it will be inscribed the name of Manchester United. Philip Neville looking for his first goal for Manchester United. He's got it!
United are the champions of Europe again.
Sheringham had come deep for it. Well, Neville's going to go for goal! Philip Neville! What a strike!
Champions for a third successive season, for the seventh time in 9 years, Manchester United remain the masters.
What is Phil Neville doing up there? Still Phil Neville, and still, oh my word! It's Phil Neville in a forward position, still Phil Neville! Goals. It's Phil Neville on the run. Onto his left, deflected, and in! He has scored against Southampton again. There's no stopping him. It's back home again. The eighth Premiership title in 11 years. Manchester United's 15th in all. And then Phil Neville in ahead of Arteta, now Van Nistelrooy. And Phil Neville's continuing his run here. He's still going, he got the shot in as well, and he scored! What a start! Phil Neville's eighth goal for United inside 5 minutes.